time to play a mother, I think I'm up for it. So, and James Franco, and William Faulkner, and the cast. It was such a dream come true. It really was. I worked on my dialect with, I really engulfed myself into the town of Greenwood, Mississippi. I met friends there. I'm still, like, emailed them yesterday all the photos from the Venice Film Festival. They run the theater in Greenwood, a lady by the name of Claudia and Charlie. They helped me with my dialect. They've been born and raised in Mississippi. So it was wonderful. It was a beautiful town.